on the outside of Martin, and they bring it down. Martin gets a great start.
For now, as he scores over that mess, Mike Ford started a tail. He's up in second now as we come around.
Vibration and the steering on that car.